I found a contact with criminal connections in the southeast of England and set up a covert meeting with a top cocaine dealer.